Hi, welcome to Patricia's Cuisine. Today I'm going to make a Spanish sangria. This is a Spanish summer drink, very popular over here. The sangria is made with red wine, but you can use champagne instead of red wine. These are the ingredients. This could be the base of the sangria. At this point, we could add the red wine and the soda here, but if you don't like alcoholic drinks, you can omit the red wine and mix the fruit only with the soda, or even with black tea. Personally, this version, I love it.